Round one, fight!
Listen. It's not every day you get to get your shit pushed in by the shitlord, who's 37 years old, by the way.